Hi, it's May here. Today, I'm going to give you a few quick tips how to make an old home look newer. Tip number one, removing popcorn ceilings. It definitely makes your home look outdated. By removing it, you will give your home a sleek and clean look. Tip number two, get rid of vertical blinds. This one is the easiest. By replacing them with curtains or newer window treatment will give your home an instant upgrade. Tip number three, replacing countertops. The small tiles with dark grout make your kitchen look dirty and old. The current trend is light color coarse countertops. By choosing your own style and color, you can make the kitchen look more modern. Bonus tip, upgrading cabinets. You can simply paint them to white to give the home a newer and more contemporary look.